Oh, it's not difficult, of course. You know, we know what the case is. We know that we have to need a little help. That's very unfortunate, but like always, we definitely gotta focus on ourselves. And no matter what happens, we'll go out there, play hard, play our best of our abilities. And so, you know, we don't know, I'm assuming before the game, but we're gonna still go out there, play our best, and get the job done, no matter.
Are you going to sneak a peek at halftime or someone tell you what's going on
Somehow it's gonna get to us.
in
Somebody, the word spreads. It's gonna spread around. That's just natural, and that's gonna be the case. And so, we definitely gonna find out. And whenever we find out, we just gotta play ball still. It doesn't matter.
What's it been like seeing Bobby work through this injury the last several weeks
Yeah.
and not being able to practice much and still going out there and potentially could go again at any point? How's he kind of worked through?
Much respect for him, man. It's not easy playing in this league with an injury, not being able to practice. Because his whole career, we've always practiced all the time, and to not be up there get those reps, have to switch, get those mental reps, it's real impressive. And he's still, you know, not himself, but he's still out there making plays, getting tackles. He chased down Zeke on like a counter play last week, as you saw. So he's still able to get it done, even not being 100%. So much respect to him. We don't like missing games as linebackers. And he's doing a great job so far this year.